This one's gonna be good. One of these guys is about to leave with the gold. Which one will it be? We're gonna find out right now. Well, he's 7 feet tall, and his mean streak is significantly longer. You see this, Cole? Just as important. Do you hear it? Oh man, so powerful.
Wild strike misses the target.
He's softening him up. Daniel Bryan is showing some guts out here. Oh.
Daniel Bryan like a cat heading to...
Oh. Hey, he can't do this.
Oh, yes, he can. This is no disqualifications.
Again, no countouts. These can...
Oh, no!
Oh, my gosh! I thought he was going to get leveled there. Hey!
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off. Oh, no!
Oh, my gosh! I thought he was going to get leveled there.
Look out!
Wow, that's using your imagination.
This action has gotten completely out of control.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness.
How did you hear that? Daniel Bryan almost took his head off.
Well, I think he wants to play through that table. Uh-oh. He's up on the table.
Going top rope once more.
One more time, just in case you missed it.
What can Kane do to win this one, Kent?
He needs to get a big counter and spear it. Oh, my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for. Back into the ring now.
Oh, don't do this. Oh, a huge powerbomb right on the kidney area.
I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
Look at the presence of mind of Kane to reverse it.
Oh, man, that could be a knockout.
Huge shot to the temple. And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get hit.
And there's the submission. This might be it.
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around. Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
You see this place come alive and build support for him. He's looking at it. Competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Champion.
I love the WWE.